Everybody, wow, it's been so long and I don't even know where to start, but I don't know if you follow my blog or my Instagram, but as you know, I got a new job about 2 months ago and now finally settling in and, you know, getting through the groove of things. I'm able to just sit down and film something and kind of doing an update and also like what's in my commuter bag that I've been taking to work with me daily. But yeah, I just went to the gym and I took a shower and everything, and then I was about to sit down and have my acai bowl for late breakfast, but let me take a little bite first. So I decided to just sit down and film a quick video before I head out to do a photo shoot. You'll see those outfits on the blog sometime, you know, in the next few weeks. I don't know when. I'm still going through a lot of my past outfits, especially from my Paris trip, that I need to post on the blog. So I'm really behind. And I have my little friend, hi baby, Poindexter with me to keep me company. He's doing good. He's about a pound right now and he's super sweet. Loves to sleep with me. Like, he literally if I put him in his pouch, he just stays there and just naps the whole time. And even if I go and take a shower and everything, he is still in the same position. But he is still alive. He is almost 2 years old in November, so it's a year and more than 6 months old. I took him to the vet the other day. And they said that I have to brush his teeth, which they gave me a little bottle to brush his teeth with daily, because they're known for, you know, gum disease or whatever. So I have to do that every day now. Now let's start with the topic of this video. I have been commuting to work, actually. I'm 10 minutes from the metro, so it takes me about maybe 35 minutes to get to work by the train. And I needed something. I was carrying a tote the first couple of days. And it doesn't make sense to me, because, you know, all your weight is on one shoulder. So really, I was looking for something that's like light, that I could carry all my stuff, but still carry over two shoulders, so a backpack. So I was searching online and Googling and everything, and I came up with this bag, which is the Armani Bendel. This is a Jet Setter bag. It's a convertible tote bag too. So the bag here, these straps can be taken off, and then you can carry it by this top handle here. But these straps also can be converted into a messenger bag if you wanted to. But this is what I carry with me. I don't know if I can actually stand up and let you see how it looks. Oh, perfect. So I carry it like so, and the weight totally evens out both sides and feels very comfortable carrying it. And so yeah, this is my go-to bag when I commute to work. And I'm gonna show you guys what I carry inside, because I haven't really cleaned it out or anything like that. So you'll see like what I have in here. But I absolutely love this bag. And let's dig in. So the big part is actually I can carry a 13 to 15 inch laptop. So this is my work computer, actually. It is the new MacBook Pro, which I absolutely love, and it's like so lightweight. I'm almost considering getting upgrading my current laptop, but I'm gonna hold off until, you know, I get the most use out of it. And then of course I have this little MAC cosmetic case that I put in here. This is a Laura Mercier. This is from like the Sephora thing, lipstick devotion. I have a Tide mini stick in here. I have a pair of scissors in case I need to cut anything. I have a lip balm from Caudalie. And then this is my blush that I got from Tarte for the birthday thing, which is called Party. It's an Amazonian clay. I have my NYX eyebrow pencil, my MAC Hello Kitty stippling brush. I have my YSL lip balm. I have a Floral Botanica from Balenciaga perfume in here. I have my Maybelline Hyper Sharp liner. which I absolutely love. My friend KL got me hooked on it. I have my NYX professional, well, my NYX lip pencil, and this is in Slip, or S-L-L-P. And then I also have the Pore Professional Benefit, the travel size. And then I also carry some Stevia in the Raw packs with me in case I go to Starbucks and I get the drinks without sugar, but I have the natural one in there to sweeten it up. So that's it for this. I have my aviator glasses. These are the foldable aviator glasses, and these are from Ray-Ban. So these I wear quite often. Actually, I do have to like clean that up a little bit. But I like that they're foldable because obviously you can take them anywhere, and they just take less space in the bag. So that's why I bought these. I saw KL's foldable red ones, but I was looking to see if they have the aviator ones. So I'm so glad they do. So it comes in so tiny package. I have like three pens with me. One has a stylus on it, so helps to edit the photos. I have my business cards in here. So I have a Smart Trip card in here. This is an extra one. And I have my Ulta Beauty gift cards that are still left over from the last time. And then I have the Elizabeth and James. This is the Nirvana Black. This is the travel size. Then I have two kinds of grocery bags that are portable. And my friend KL gave me this panda one, which I can't wait to use. So I have two of these in here. And then you have to carry a battery pack. So I have two types of cords in here. One's a convertible cord that I can do like an Android if my boyfriend needs it or whatever. But I need to carry a battery pack. Oh, and then I have my work phone. This is the 7 Plus. It's quite huge, but you know, I wanted to keep my personal phone and my work phone separate only because it just makes it easier. So I do a lot of like social media and stuff for my work. And then I also picked up my works. This is the highlighter that they had, so I just picked it up. And then also my work badge. I have my main smart card, which is the Metro card that you use, and then my badge to get into work. And then some headset. Of course, a mini umbrella because you never know when it's gonna thunderstorm out of nowhere, especially with this crazy like summer rainstorm. So this was a must. I have my checkbook in here and some more pens, and actually my lip butter, Butter London lipstick. And this color is in Teddy Boy, which is one of my favorites. And then I have my Prada wallet, which this is one that I got from Florence a few years ago. So just same thing, all my cards here, the zipper with four points. Inside here have, you know, several flaps for whatever you want to put in it, and then bills. I have several pens. This one is actually this is my Everlast pen. So in here I have several documents, but this is my Everlast notebook. My boss actually got me hooked onto this, but it actually is an electronic notepad. Down here, you'll see, it's probably hard to see, but there's several indications in here that you can actually mark off. You might have to see this better. You can use an app that will mark where you want to have the note sent. In here, there are several indications here that you can have set up through an app that you can have these notes be delivered. All you have to do is just take a photo of it and then transfer it, mark which area you want to have a transfer, and it'll transfer either to your Gmail, your email account, your Evernote, your Google Drive, your Dropbox, whatever you want to have it set up, and then it'll just transfer to that as a PDF or JPEG. And then once you're done with it, I have my to-do list on here, but once you're done with it, you can just take a little tiny paper, like a paper towel with a little bit of water, and just wipe the whole thing down, and then you're ready to go for a fresh new page without having to waste too much. Like, for, and then this too, if you really wanted to just draw something small, this, you can use the back of this pen and just erase it. But it is really a, such a lifesaver, and I absolutely love this notepad. They come in two different sizes, but I like to carry the one that's like this size to fit into my backpack. So that's in here. So this completes the inside of this. The inside actually has a zip pocket, which is where I put the checkbook in here, and then also a flap too. It also has a side pocket here, which is where I keep my pens and everything. And then on the side has these side key clips here, which is where I put my key clips. And then on the side, there's actually a small little flap in the front. And this is where I keep my cords and also my YSL mirror in here in case I need it. And then on the side, they have zip pockets as well. And these are where I keep my tissues in here. I also have a sriracha sauce, because you gotta have some sauce, some lotion, and then some hand sanitizer. So that's in this pocket. And then this pocket, I actually have more headset. I have another charging cord in here. And then I have another pack here that has a jump drive, lipstick, and then nail clipper. And then this is my latest favorite, which is my Bluetooth headset, because when you're commuting and everything, and those and I have those headsets on with the line, and it just keeps pulling every time I'm adjusting things, and it just keeps popping out of my ear. So I hate that. And this has been such so easy to just, you know, pop in and listen to. The brand for this one is I can't see what it is, but I'll link it below if I find it. But this is a charging case here, and then you just pop out, and these are the headsets. So lifesaver, of course. But these are my must-haves for commuting or going back to school, for those of you who are going back to school. But this is such a great bag for me to carry and convert into a tote. If I don't need it to be a backpack, it can be a tote as well. But I love this color, because I think it's very versatile. You can just pair it with so many different outfits, and it matches so well. But they have a ton of million colors on there, which I can link below where you can get this. But I got it off of the site at a discount. But I am so happy with it. And that's it for what's in my commuter's bag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do like the video, please give me a thumbs up, because it does help support my channel. And if you want to see when I upload next, hit the notification button. I hope to actually put this one up for the back to school, back to work edition, so you guys can watch it. And then I have a few videos in the past that I still need to upload, so I'm going to do that next. I hope you guys are all doing well, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!